Hello everyone, welcome to the channel, James Marketing Tools. In today's clip I will guide people to use MKT page software to help us create a bulk of fan pages. And these fan pages will be automatically generated and will help us not to waste this time. Don't lose this effort. Create automatically on multiple Facebook account that will help us to create a bulk of fan pages. In the interface of marketing software, we go to the administration page. Go to part create page profile. In this part, create page profile will help us create fan page from the accounts that we have entered. Then there are some basic configurations such as the number of stream at the same time, the time distance between to creation, or per account maximum creation. Then this section per account should not be maximized. 5 pages, everyone. The best number is, each account creates a page in a day. That would limit our ability to get locked out of our accounts. And the accounts that create this page, we should be a little bit of a strong account. Has been created this long time, has its history of activity, and there's been interactions from before. This is the part that we have to grow. Account from before. That is the setup section. Next is the part where we have to name this page. This is what I have already named. We just need to fill out one line at a time. And these names will be the names for the satellite fan page. Everybody hit into all the keywords that customers can search on Facebook, and that's what we name it. Our brand are going to be spread all over Facebook. Search for any word, that fan page name, and our brand. Next, for the category, you will choose a category in the industry. And this description, we're going to put our information here. Just like, it's like our main page. Even like these phone numbers, or the avatars. So this avatar, and this cover photo, let's have a look. Just like, our main fan page. How to make, like this clone fan page, it's what? Fan page clones the brand. When we put the information, just like the main page, and this description, we can go with the words that are, everybody, come in, main fan page. This is a satellite fan page, for example. Or is, we're going to put that in the article that we posted on our fan page. This setup is enough. It has done. Now we just need to start the software. Automatically create a mass page for us. Let's take a look. And everybody subscribe to your channel to get more of the latest videos about marketing software and the ways in which we can reach our customers on social networking platforms. Bye everyone.